Hello, everyone. How you doing? It's Dave Bonney giving you an update on a developing situation. Take a look at that headline right there. Iran has launched a drone attack on Israel. President Biden is headed back to the White House. This story just breaking a short time ago. You're taking a look right here. That is Israel. And on the map, the story I published just a short time ago. Let me try to find some more information. This is just happening just within the last half hour, actually. And that's why I'm coming on here and sending this out and letting all of you know what is going on. Israel has launched dozens of drones towards Israel. According to the Israeli officials, President Biden will be meeting with the national security team in the Situation Room. The Israeli Defense Forces announced a short time ago that Iran has launched the drones. Benjamin Netanyahu, the prime minister of Israel, said that they will retaliate. The U.S. confirms also that this has happened. This is in response to an attack that Israel had on Damascus, I believe it was, about a week and a half ago. So that's where this information and why this is happening right now. And by the way, thank you to everyone who's a subscriber and you're following me here, because this is what I do. I bring you the news as it happens around the clock. So let me try to find. I just saw some video just a short time ago, video of one of the drones. Okay, here we go. This is allegedly, now I can't confirm 100% that this is video, but this has been going around on Middle Eastern TV. So I do want to caution you that sometimes when news moves this fast, it's hard to confirm exactly 100% what's going on. But we have confirmed, according to numerous news publications and outlets, that Iran has launched an attack on Israel in the air. Let's take a look at your screen right here. I'm going to make this full screen. This is video of drones taking. That's allegedly the drone that is taken off and that is in route to. Here's another video right here. Let me see. You can hear the drone. You can't see it though. You can't see it in this video. But where are they going to attack? What areas are they going to attack in Israel? That information's not known right now. But President Biden has cut short his vacation in Delaware, and he is making his way back to the White House right now. So that's the only information I have as we speak. Make sure you're following me right here, because I will bring you the very latest as I get more information. Thank you, everyone, for being here.